This is a sketch of a man involved in an attempted child abduction in Commerce City. Police say this man walked up behind an 11-year-old, grabbed him by the shirt and backpack. Well, he pushed the boy down and started struggling with him. And luckily, a woman saw what was happening. She yelled, and that man took off. If he looks familiar to you, call police.